we have got two different colored cards, black and white. Black numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, white numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 is there here. Now, so that same numbers are kept next to each other. Okay, before I start with the question, if I ask you, there are three persons and three chairs. Chair number 1, 2, 3, persons are A, B, C. In how many different ways they can be arranged? It can be A, B, C, A, C, B, B, A, C, B, C, A, C, A, B, C, B, A. So first chair, it can be A or B or C. Now, first chair, we have got three choices. If A comes on the first chair, next chair can be B or C. If B comes, next chair can be A or C. If C comes, so how many choices we have got? Two. Now, if it's A, B, it has to be C. A, C, it has to be B. So what we know is, the concept is three things at three places can be arranged in three factorial ways. Three things at three places. Look, simply, first can be any one of the three, A or B or C. Next, if A goes, remaining two. If B goes, that's why till one, 3, 2, 1 is nothing but three factorial. N things at N places can be arranged in N factorial ways. Now, we have got black, white and everything numbered. So we want the one black, one white, two black, two white, three black, three white, four black, four white to be together. If they should be together next to each other, next to each other. Now, so how many groups we have got? Four. Four things at four places can be arranged in four factorial ways. Four things at four places can be arranged in four factorial. What it for number 1, 2, 3, 4, number 1, 2, 4, 3, number 3, 2, 1, 4. Such four things at four places can be arranged in four factorial. But now again, these are different cases possible. Again, if I keep one, it can be black, white, white, black. Again, two, white, black, black, white. I hope you understood what I said. Let's say I decide first number 3 will come, then number 4 will come, then 2. But again in 3, it can be first black then white, or first white then black. So in every case, internally two arrangements are possible. White and black, black and white. So that's why we multiply 2 factorial, 2 things at 2 places. Look, these are 2 cases available. White, black, black, white. White, black, white. Again, why we multiply for first digit, for second digit, for third digit? Look, every case we know for each one, and why we multiply for every these case, these many cases are possible. 4 factorial, 24 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 24 tables, nothing important than mugging up tables and building up vocabulary for English. 24 twos are 48, twos are 96, twos are 192, twos are 384. So 384 different cases. I know some of you are not comfortable with permutation combination, but please go through that 10-15 minutes attach foundation basic concepts video here. Right now, n things are 10 places. We wanted same numbers to be kept beside each other. So four numbers at four places can be arranged in four factorial, different. Each case black, white, white, black, white, white, black. So such total 384 combinations are there.